The Trucks and Bus Company (TBCO or TNBC, Arabic: Shanat Dublushrakt Alhaflat) is a Libyan manufacturer of trucks and buses. It was a joint venture between the Italian Industrial Vehicles Corporation and the Libyan Secretariat of Industry and Mineral Resources. TBCO was founded in 1976 with its head office in Tajura. A second manufacturing plant was opened in Tripoli. In late 2011, the company was closed by the provisional government after the Libyan civil war.